Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Side Quest. Feeling good. We're back here briefly, just so I can try to level up. I think I have enough souls for it.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Speak thine heart's desire.
Levels.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
Don't have to be weird about it.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Alright, yeah, we can get a few levels out of this. Great. At least a couple. Let's see now. Could bump up dexterity some more. I'm definitely feeling like sticking to sort of the physical combat related stats for now. I'll go ahead and bump up vigor and endurance once each for now. Play it safe. I still don't really have any idea whether I'm going to go strength or dexterity focused on this attempt. Don't really know what kind of weapon to build toward. So these two seem like good safe bets for now. All right. Let's get back out there.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Actually, it occurs to me, I wonder if I can is one Titanite shard enough to level up a sword? Because if so... Andre, buddy.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Still weird that he's the only character who actually moves his mouth to talk. Let's see. Longsword. Oh, two Titanite shards, which is what I have. Alright, then yeah, let's do it. Yeah. Nice.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah. Missed that guy. Good having him back. Wonder if we'll see any other returning faces. Or if he's just weird immortal blacksmith who keeps coming back. Well, anyway, back to where we were. Yep, dragon is still there. These people growing out of trees thing is really interesting. That's very Dark Souls 2 as well, like the giants who died and their corpses kind of grew into trees in Drang Lake. Seems like a similar thing, which is cool. If that's the reference they're making here. If there's a connection. Can't go up that way. Where can we go? Can I not go up any higher from here? I guess not. Guess I'm heading back downward then. Oh, there's the Drakeblood Knight again. And huh. Is there a path I missed or something? This controller is feeling much better. That blocking button is feeling way more reliable. Oh wait, did I not go this way before? Maybe I didn't come out this way. Wait, there's two dragons? That's two more dragons than I think I can handle. Jeez. Let's not hit the dragon, please. Guys. Maybe none of y'all care for your well-being. But I'm still new here. Yeah, I've not gone this way yet, clearly. So, good. Got a new path. Yeah. Alright. Don't mind me, Mr. or Mrs. Dragon. Come on, you. Oh no. Crap. Oh, that is bad for me. Ow. I need to not be in that tangle. My. I wonder. You look like tar. Do you light on fire? Catch. Didn't do as much as I'd hoped, but I'll take it. Ow. That could have gone better. Need to kill those guys before they... Can't really think of a good word for what that guy did, but need to kill them before they do it. That's for sure. Yeah. Ha! Yeah, it worked! Ow. A little quicker on the draw than I am. Ah, that's where you came from. I really should practice my parrying, probably. Ow. Alright. You come on down. Actually, no, I'm just gonna charge in. Not even waiting. You die. Crap. Not good. Didn't die. Still alive. Alive and worse than ever. Let's just climb, huh? Yeesh. How do you feel about bows? Hey, it works. I am not above cheesing you right now. Weird corruption. Yeah, I know you're mad about it, but like, what are you gonna do even? Ow. I should've, yeah. Guess it wasn't super smart of me to ask, huh? Whoop. Guess I could try drop attacking down on him. Or I could keep shooting him and being all cheesy. Because, again, I'm not good at Dark Souls, and I'm definitely not above shooting from long range. Oop. Alright, see ya. That didn't go quite as planned. And I'm actually pretty certain, in fact, yes, I am 100% certain, that was Zelda's fault. Because I totally did just spam the X button to attack, which is not how you do that. You're a good game, Breath of the Wild, but you are not helping my Dark Souls 3 performance in any way. And now I don't have a whole ton of arrows to spam either, so I definitely need to get in there and kill that guy before he transforms this time. Where's the other guy? There's another guy who came up and attacked me last time. Is he not here anymore? Huh. Alright. There you are. I cannot spend the entire episode failing to get past this one guy. Die, 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 die. Okay. Jeez. I'm gonna need to learn how to actually fight them proper at some point. Ooh. You. Don't get away. Don't run away, please. No. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Yes. Feels good. Raw gem. That's new. So what do y'all think? Have I actually improved at Dark Souls any, or is my sucking at Dark Souls still fairly consistent? I feel like it's the latter, but then again, I have always started out each of these Dark Souls games considerably worse than when I finish it. As you can see. Ah! Like, Dark Souls 1, obviously, I started out terrible, but then got it kind of okay. Dark Souls 2, I expected I was gonna go in and be all like, yeah, I know what I'm doing. And then I did even worse than Dark Souls 1, I think. Just because it played differently and I didn't know how to handle that. He's big. Oh, it's another Drake Blood. But with a spear this time, and a big shield. Haha! Getting behind him still works, though. Nice. Lothric Knight Longspear. So they are Lothric Knights, they're not Drake Bloods. I will, try to get that right. Yeah, first handful of episodes of Dark Souls 2 were rough. And I feel like I can partially blame Dan Jones for that. Dan, I know you're listening. It's okay. But I did choose Deprived, though, and that was, in retrospect... Yeah, that wasn't smart. Like, it's not like it's that super hard to, start out deprived, you just have to be ready to grind for a while at the beginning, and I didn't really, take that into consideration. This seems dangerous. This seems like I might die. Yep, definitely. Who's gonna wake up and attack me? You know at least one of them is. Yep. Not the one I expected, but, I'll take it. Yeah, actually, I'd much rather you little small fry wake up and attack me than, this dude. Dang, he did not go down easy. That is awesome looking. And there's another one of them. Great. I suppose there was one other thing I should check out up here first. I saw another guy. I bet I have walked past and forgotten so many little side paths already. It's a very complex tangle of a, first level. But I like it. Okay, so there was this way... where there is a person. Two persons. Two persons. Jeez. Chill. Also, hello. Undead Hunter Charm. Probably due for an item description reading soon. I'm gonna try to make those a little more frequent so that they don't end up being just super long and taking up half an episode, as they sometimes have in the past. Titanite Shard. Love them. All right. And over here was the Lothric Knight with the spear, and past him... Ha ha! Hidden area. Hidden area with not a whole lot of stuff. Oh no, wait, here we go. Green blossom. Huh. What was that? Just a thing I stepped on, I guess. We're not going back to the Demon Souls days of, like, herbs and stuff, are we? And hello. I saw you, but that didn't work out for me. Sword bouncing off darn walls. Ooh, broadsword. I wonder if that is better or worse than the longsword for me. Man, this is pretty. Hope you don't mind me saying that over and over. It's just, kind of is. I'm gonna open this. Hope for no mimics. Surely they wouldn't mimic me this early. Ooh, nice. How's it going, pal? Not so good, I think. I am feeling all turned around. Like, if I had to go back to, that place with all of the, dead knights at the bottom of the ladder. I'm sure I could find it, it just... would, I can't picture in my head where I would need to go. It's a complex level layout, which is alright with me. Dropping attack is not working like I wanted to. That's alright. Hello! Tried and true. Nuts. Saw another item in here, where was it? There you go. Estus Shard, you say? Delightful. Who would I give that to? This longsword is doing good work for me. Alright, so hang on, let me take stock of my direction options here. It's just that away and this away. And downstairs. Jeez. The paths, they branch. This looks like a short little dead end though, so that's okay. A cell key! I bet that will work on one of the many locked doors. In fact, I bet it's the one that looked like a jail that had a person in it. I'm gonna need to get back up there. I've heard tell that, and maybe I mentioned this in the first episode, that NPC quests in this are hard to do right. Like, odds of getting NPC quests right by accident are really low. Which worries me a little bit, because that's often where a lot of the good stuff is. So I don't really know what to do about that. I don't want to look the stuff up. And, yeesh. Like, yeah, I don't want to spoil things for myself, but I hate missing out on good NPC quests. Should I try to go back and find that cell? Seems like it was a ways back. I'm curious. Let me go back and see if I can find it. Let's see, was it down in here? feel like it might have been. There were a lot of locked doors down here, and I think one of them was the cell. Is this it? I think this is it. And then there was this guy over here. Goodbye. And no. Maybe down here. Wait, did I even come down here last time? This place is huge and sprawling. Yes, this is it. This is it. Hello? Yeah. How's it going? You look weird.
Ah. You're no jailer, are you? No, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that enkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh?
Sure.
Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Hey. Okay. Please don't screw me over, first seemingly friendly face I've met outside of Firelink. Anyway, let's get back where we were. Alright, here we are again. This is going to be messy, I bet. Lots of beheaded knights around here. And one remaining large knight with an axe. That seems to tell a story. Thanks for the ember, though. It's cool looking, at least. Hey, nice to see ya. How's it going? Yeesh. He's got impressive reach. Yikes. Yikes. Nope. Not good enough. Now, crap. Oh, I didn't know he could hit me. Phooey. Let me give that one more try. Alright, we're back, and there's our little friend buddy. I wonder if there's an item I should be, equipping, which might help with this. I mean, there's lots of throwing knives. I guess I could use fire bombs. I may try them. I am gonna need to trial and error figure out what that Ash and Estus flask does soon. And figure out what FP are and how they work and what they do and all that good stuff. Got me souls. Catch. It's not very much. Tag. How do I get out of here? Okay, good. Okay, not that good. Crap. Not good. Not good. What just happened? This seems like a really bad place to be. Excuse me. No. Nope. Crap. Run away. Get out of here. I don't know what that magic was, but I'm not a fan. Was that the big night guy, or was that somebody else? Somebody up there, maybe it was them. Whatever the case, geez. There's an item down there. I'm gonna go grab it while I have a second. Thanks for the rapier. I'm gonna get out of here. And this item. And what else? How many other items can we grab before we die? Maybe we can just leave. I kinda don't want to, though. I'm feeling a little reckless. Yeesh. Can't just block that, huh? Alright, fair enough. Crumbs. Didn't really occur to me he was setting up for that exact same move. jeez. Nope. Ah, I'm not gonna. Well, I have no health for this combat engagement now. Maybe I can just get past him. Come back and actually beat him later. Alright. Moving on. For now. Oop, hello. I see you up there. And you. Look, y'all, I don't have a lot of health, so maybe chill a little bit, huh? Help a guy out. I definitely don't think I can take two of them right now, though. Not with this little health. I may have to do a little bit of grinding before next episode. Just for the sake of, progress making and whatnot. I want that item, but, gotta do it. Gotta do it. Let me make sure I remember the buttons. Yep, that's the stuff. Okay. Alright. Ha! Yes! Hey, a ring. Nice. Let's... And there goes most of my health. Most of what little remained of my health. I really should warp out of here. Or something. That's what an intelligent person would do. But alas... You folks are stuck with me. I feel like I'm in trouble in here. There's something more than just that guy. I'm gonna get pounced. I'm gonna get pounced. Yep. Not good time. Oh, crap. Who hit me? Boo. Ah, well. We'll get them next time, everybody. Them, and the big guy, and who else? Who else wronged us? Dragon? We'll get Dragon eventually. Someday. Anyway, until then, thank you all for watching. Sorry for my, slow pace out the gate here. Still, reacquainting myself with everything. We're gonna do it, though. I believe in us. Yeah! Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you next time.